Welcome to How to iOS YouTube channel. This is the final outcome of this video. You will have Unc0ver Jailbreak and Cydia installed on your device. Moreover, I also have provided a list of tweaks that you can install through Cydia in your device as well. Let's start the process to install Unc0ver Jailbreak with computer using AltStore. The new Unc0ver Jailbreak supports all the devices on iOS 11 to iOS 14.3. As you can see, I am currently running iOS 14.3. I can jailbreak my device. If you are running iOS 14.4 or above versions, you won't be able to install Unc0ver Jailbreak right now. I am using AltStore to install the Unc0ver Jailbreak. I already have installed the AltStore in my device. If you don't have AltStore in your iPhone, I have already made step-by-step tutorials for both installing AltStore on a Mac computer and on a Windows computer. You can watch those if you don't know how to install AltStore on iPhone. Those are in-depth tutorials. Now we need to download the Unc0ver Jailbreak IPA file so we can sideload that with AltStore. Open the Safari browser and go to this website uncover.dev. Tap on the download button to download the Unc0ver Jailbreak IPA file. The downloading process will start at the top right corner of devices screen. I already have downloaded, so I am canceling the download process. Once the IPA Unc0ver Jailbreak download is completed, open the AltStore again and go to My Apps section. Now we are sideloading Unc0ver Jailbreak IPA file on our device. At this point, make sure your device is connected to your computer via data cable and you are using the same Apple ID on your device that you put in while installing the AltStore. Moreover, both your device and the computer must be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Once you verify these things, tap on the plus icon here at the top. Select the downloaded Unc0ver Jailbreak IPA file. Once you select the Unc0ver IPA, it will ask you to put in your Apple ID and password again. Now this is important here. You need to put in the same Apple ID as I mentioned earlier. Once you put in the credentials, the Unc0ver Jailbreak will start installing on your device's home screen. While it's being installed, here and below you can see it's stating applications expire in 7 days. The 7 days limit is when you are using a free developer account. You need to re-sign the application after every 7 days. For resetting this expiry date, make sure you are connected to your computer and your device and computer are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. After that, tap on this refresh all button. It will reset the expiry date back to the 7 days. The Unc0ver Jailbreak is sideloaded successfully, as you can see here. Now I will show you how you can jailbreak your iPhone using the Unc0ver Jailbreak. Open the Unc0ver app and tap on this jailbreak button. Your device might take 1 or 2 attempts. It might get stuck at 2x30 or 9x30, but be patient, it will go further. After the first attempt, if you don't see the Cydia installed on your device's home screen, open the jailbreak app and tap on the jailbreak button again. Once your device is jailbroken using the Unc0ver Jailbreak, you will have Cydia on your device's home screen, and if you open the Unc0ver app again, you will see the jailbroken written there. In case you are not able to find the Cydia, check in the app library. As you can see, my device is jailbroken. Open the Cydia app. As you can see, my device is jailbroken. I have the Cydia on my device's home screen. Open the Cydia app. You might see a pop-up stating upgrade essentials. From the search bar, you can install the tweaks. Now I am sharing a website from where you can check the tweaks compatibility. It's currently updated till iOS 14.2. If you are on iOS 14.2 or lower, you can check the tweaks compatibility before you install them. Moreover, in this video's description, I have shared a link to Unc0ver tweaks. That is a huge list of the Cydia tweaks that you can install in your device. This is how to jailbreak your iPhone using Unc0ver Jailbreak through the AltStore. If you have any questions, feel free to leave the comment below. I already have made a tutorial on installing Unc0ver jailbreak no computer method. You will find its link up in the cards and in the description below. Thank you for watching.